he is going to hold a meeting with IPFT, and we are going to convince them that both seats will be contested by Bharatiya Janata Party, and we will seek their support, and I am quite confident that they will support us.
You are quite confident of both the seats?
Both the seats.
And you personally also, because you are the man who has been with them in all the crisis period.
I was with them, I am with them, I will be with them, and I believe that they have faith in me, they have faith in our Honorable Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister, they have faith in Narendra Modi ji and Amit Bhai Shah. So this alliance will complete 5 years of government, and after that also. So there is no problem in alliance regarding contesting Lok Sabha.
But they have been reiterating the same thing yesterday also in a press conference. Though the president and secretary was not there.
Democratic party, and they have their own thought, they have their own ideology, and that is why they are a different party. If the ideology and everything was same, then there should be no other party. They would have BJP only. But it is not the case, so they have every right to talk whatever they want to talk. But finally, see what happened in Assam. Assam Gana Parishad departed, but at the end of the day, they agreed and they expressed their solidarity with Narendra Modi ji and Bharatiya Janata Party, and they are contesting along with us, all other parties of the Northeast. Same thing is going to happen in Tripura.
And on Congress and CPM, there is an alliance in West Bengal also. Here also there is an appeal from each other's part that there should be alliance to not divide the anti-BJP. How do you see it?
See, this hidden alliance of communists and Congress is the... it is seen since the tenure of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. And that is why I won't be surprised if there is hidden alliance here also. And that is not going to work anymore.
Thank you.